I'll never forget that morning. I had already missed the school bus, but I stood there anyway, watching and envying the birds. That pond was pure bliss growing up. I can't remember if I had a fishing pole or not, but there definitely wasn't any fish. I didn't need to catch anything anyway. I once spent an entire Saturday afternoon trying to climb on top of one of those hay bales just so I could take a nap in the sun. When I finally did it, I was too happy to fall asleep. I had walked around the woods a million times by myself, but it felt different that morning. I thought about how ancient those giant trees were, and how they were probably the same size when I was born. It seemed so long ago when I was a baby. That morning was the first time in my life I realized that I was growing up. It's funny that in a decrepit grave of a house, I found something beautiful a stranger had left a long time ago. I would stare at it for ages after a bad day. I've tried over and over to draw it how I remember, but it's not the same. One day I'll find that stranger, and I'll say thank you. I wish I could forget that smell. The smell of alcohol mixed with mold. I hated that trailer, even when my father was away at work. I had an obsession with space. I thought I'd be the first astronomer to discover a planet beyond Pluto. I also thought birds could fly anywhere, even to outer space. To be a bird and to fly to other planets, I couldn't imagine a more perfect life. I once made my own fort in the woods and called it my mansion. I imagined it being this giant house with furniture and a TV. And I even had separate rooms for toys and for tinkering with computers. It was a place where everything was better. It was home. I almost never went into that old cemetery, but that morning I did. I guess I wanted to feel something, even if it was only fear. I was terrified because of a vivid memory. I remember I'd lost something important, and I realized it was near that graveyard. I gathered up all my courage, imagining how Princess Leia would act. Right as I stepped into the gates, I heard a ghost screaming at me. I ran as fast as I could, and I never looked back. After walking around, I started to think. I started to feel brave. My father had hidden a key in his room, so I went to go get it. At that moment, all the invisible walls in my life disappeared. What I would give to ride that bike one more time.